homeopathic cold and sore throat remedy. If you woke up with a sore throat in the morning and felt a cold coming on, mix all these ingredients well and drink. You'll feel better within the hour. It works every time. Remedy 1. Ingredients. Some hot water, 2 tablespoons of honey, 2 tablespoons of vinegar, a dash of ground cinnamon, and 2 tablespoons of lemon juice. Hot water, honey, vinegar, cinnamon, lemon juice. Directions. Mix all the ingredients well and drink. You should start to feel better within the hour. It works every time. Remedy 2. Syrup recipe to relieve cough and sore throat. Ingredients. 4 tablespoons of quality honey, 1 onion chopped, and 3 cm fresh ginger grated. Honey, onions, grated ginger. Directions. Pour the honey into a bowl and add the chopped onion and grated ginger. Leave the mixture overnight, or at least for 6 hours. During this time, the active ingredients in the onions and ginger will be released and absorbed in the honey. Take a teaspoon of the natural dry cough remedy. You can remove the onion and ginger every couple of hours to help clear the mucus and soothe your irritated throat. Remedy 3. Gargle salt water. You can make a simple salt water gargle by mixing between a quarter to half a tablespoon of salt in an 8-ounce glass of warm water. Use the salt water gargle every time you need to get relief from a scratchy, dry throat. I have seen lots of people posting about that feeling of the first cold coming on. I'm mixing one tonight, as I have the same feeling. If you found this video useful, please don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel.